As of now, we don't have a motive that is currently under investigation.
But it was just one shot and one person, that was it?
At this time, we have one shooter and we have one victim.
And you're convinced he left the mall because someone saw him leaving?
Yes, we have information that he did flee the scene, but as you can see behind me, the entire area is on lockdown. We are searching for the suspect.